Good to see you. Apologies, mate, but I don't have much to report. I can see bloody Nokron right above me, but I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways, to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask Celebes. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are. I jest. Besides, leave this place to me. You just... If either of us learns anything...
I've no time for idle chit. The only thing I will hear... Are we and I have enough.
Well, well. You're asking...
The task was left to you and the Mungler. Not only are you in...
Well, there's...
Now's as good a time as any. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selin in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the Academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her. Thank you.
banished, are we? I am Selen.
Why are you here?
I dare say your proclivity.
Oh well, perhaps no.
But one must choose.
I was exiled from
as a revile.
Do you still?
Very well.
But I refuse to call.
Anticipate grief.
Well, well, Salavis is not a name I ever wanted, but fine. If it will help you, my apprentice.
The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations, and in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too would Rani's destiny.
Ah, is that a scroll?
Very well. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your letters.
Never lose that
news. So Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Starseer's Radahn. That reminds me of something I heard. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge. It's a festival of combat. And I heard that you can fight Radahn. What news? So Rani's fate is kept in stasis. That reminds me of something. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge of the cave. It's a festival of combat. And I heard that you could... Maybe it's just a coincidence. I'll be on my way to this festival of Radahn. You're coming too, right? I'll meet you at Redmayne Castle in Caelid. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang. You're coming too, right? Players are all made up. I'm waiting for the curtain. Let's give them a show. Just don't you go dying on me. Into the fray to...
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn, mightiest demigod of the Shattering, awaits you! Champions, prepare for battle! Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune! A celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field General Radahn divested of his will
and howling at.
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, divested of his wits
and howling.